So there's kind of continuity in the aesthetics of Sovereign Sky, and Trains Through some type of figure as well.
We'd worked with Yumi before on one of our previous albums called Koyo. Her and another friend of ours collaborated on the artwork on that. And we love the continuity actually of what we've kind of accidentally ended up with, because the Koyo album, looking as it does, this kind of like pastoral kind of patchwork vibe. Sovereign Sky looks like that as well. So for this new album we thought we'd go back and ask Yumi, who's done the Koyo album, if she could weave her magic again and come up with a front cover, which she's done brilliantly. She informed us that the actual front cover is like looking outside of a train window. So it's the kind of view from what you see from inside of the train, but looking out